You alright, lads? This is the Geordie Jedi here. Back with crew movement. Have to switch to my best dirt car, which just so happens to actually be the same car.
You get the same choice I gave everyone else Shiv sent after me. Disappear tonight, or disappear forever. It's not happening. It's gonna be real fun taking you apart.
We'll see about that, bitch. I'm in this race easily enough.
Go home, 510. You can't win here. The South will eat you alive.
I suggest you speed up in that case. Solid drift through the trees. Ah, there's a house. No. Ah, this camera is winning us.
Get out of town. Quick.
Yeah, that's not happening. Come back, yeah, I can. Trust me, I'm a much better driver than you. Hold on. Yeah, but mainly because of that jump, quite frankly, I've just fucked everything up from there. Ah! I've been told apparently dirt cars jump better, but personally I haven't seen it yet. There's a steam plant, but that's the point. Why do you want a steam? Why do you why do you produce steam? Move, drive faster. I have a name. I even said it to you. Actually, no, I didn't. Oh, never mind. You don't know my name. To be honest, I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that quite to happen. I'm lost it through the trees. Bugger. Didn't work.
You can't cut it here, kid.
Well, only because the tree attacked us. So I don't still catch it. You mind? I'm trying to kill your boss. Eventually, I mean. I'm right up your ass now.
You've got talent, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Has to be said, my car is just like overpowered for this race.
Final stretch, Puck.
Yep, and I'm winning. And I won. Somewhat dominantly, in a sense, you know, I did crash a couple of times, but then still won the race anyways. Aww. fine. I was hoping for gold. 215 points, that is not much. Damn. If I'd spent a tiniest bit more time in first place, I would have gotten that.
Not bad, but it takes more than one race to own the South. I guess I'll see you soon.
Random fire. Yeah, we'll go, let's get this one done. Yeah, even if I get gold, the pot is useless to me. So I like that.
Him's feared and respected. Feared because he makes men disappear, respected because of what he can do behind the wheel. This is Cam's run. The time he set on this route is insane. Think you can beat it?
We'll find out.
I mean, look at this baby.
Smash it.
I thought you said it was insane. I mean, I'm still gonna smash it. That's just not the point. A bit of a sharp right turn. Tap the brakes just to make it around that. Damn, you did a tap more. Tap more. I think his record's a piece of piss. This does not help. I think his record shit the fact that I just did that and still gonna, you know, be a smash his record. James Bell was absolutely destroying his record before that happened. Catching back up on it again, I suppose. Never mind. Thought maybe I could try to, you know, get in on the inside, and it didn't work. And start to open her up now. 10.5 seconds. I beat whatever his record is by. Teach the little bitch. Doesn't matter, I don't need the part anyways and shit. Pretty cool. Ah, pretty cool.
I can't believe you did it.
Of course I did it.
Piece of cake.
Liar. Man, once this gets out, every driver in the state's gonna be looking out for you.
That's cause I'm also
been making ripples.
I wondered if you'd call again.
Jib won't be VA forever. I was going to back Cam's play for the throne, but you strike me as a bit more driven.
You've got my attention.
Good. I'll be in touch.
So he's thinking of me taking over as VA, that'd be hilarious. Well, I'm could have sworn I'm only a V2 at the moment. I thought it'd be a dirt car race. It didn't seem like the area for Perth. 292 is the recommended car level, and I'm taking in a 418 car level.
The 510s are back in town. You guys want back in? You gotta prove it. Let's race!
Bring your A game, Alex. You need to beat these guys.
I know I do when I'm going to. This is kind of a cool place for a race.
Stay
in the bayou.
First, Alex.
I am. I'm trying to. Shut up. Man, just nag, nag, nag all day. This race is too easy. Ooh, flamingos! Flamingos are cool. Everyone loves flamingos. Who doesn't love flamingos? I mean, the pink with long legs. You know, when I was driving past that hot part of me was tempted just to drive into the sea and hope I can hit the boat. Well, that was 31. Wow, this is a long race. Down a bit of speed while we have an open track. Probably could have went straight on there. Maybe ended up like here. Oh no, I definitely couldn't have, never mind. Thought about it, but to be honest, the last time I did that, I ended up in the sea, so. win. Now shut up. Man, all you do is fucking nag at me. Hey. Gold as well, funny enough. Actually, no, it does work. Never mind. Cool. I've no idea what that flashing is on the left. It's scaring us.
Dude, that was awesome.
That's how it should be. It's not about Cam, it's not about me. 5'10", brother. Tell everyone.
5'10".
Alex, great job with Cobra. Getting closer.
Definitely. You find anything on Cam?
I did. I found an FBI report stating that during a dispute over territory, Shiv shot Cam and his wife. She died.
Damn.
Yeah. After that, Cam dedicated his life to going against Shiv and the 5-10s. He took the South from them, but he probably wants a whole lot more.
I have no idea if I'm actually going to get anything from doing this race, but, you know. Oh, nice, it does look good.
before Cam was around.
It's really working. What do you got for me?
Your next move. Another of Cam's old records is yours for the taking.
Cool. Right then, it's gonna finish there for today. This has been the Geordie Jedi. Leave a like if you can, it really helps. Subscribe for more videos. I hope you've enjoyed this. And may the Force be with you.